crested cardinal. I love the feisty blue jay. I love the mighty heron who stands on one leg in the grass. I love the plain brown nuthatch and the fair sparrow. Ooh, and the chickadee, the little black and white chickadee. Chickadee-dee-dee, and I love eagles, and I love hawks, and I love skylarks, and I love loons. But I'll tell you this, I'll tell you, the bird that I love the most, the bird that I would do anything for, the bird that I would lay it all on the line for, is the pigeon. The pigeon's not a flashy bird. The pigeon's not a showy bird. The pigeon is just trying to find his next meal and stay out of the rain. Love the pigeon. Love the pigeons.
Thank you. says I need you. If I could pitch enough, you'd realize what a little country bread can do. Well, if my mom had come very far, and if my pa was an ornery big wig around our money town, if I were rich enough, give you entertainment in the manner that you've been accustomed to. If I could stitch enough, I'd save you nine and throw in a ditty too. Well, if I knew that you'd give me good times too, and if I knew that the loved one that I love loved me too, if I were rich enough to make you need me too.
Pockets are jingling and you see the lights. You get all tingling cause you're cruising with a six. And you're looking for the heart of Saturday night. And then you comb your hair, shave your face, trying to wipe out every trace of all the other days. In a week, you know that this will be the Saturday. You're reaching your peak, stopping on a red. You're going on the green, cause tonight will be like nothing you've ever seen. And you're barreling down the boulevard, you're looking for the heart of Saturday night. Tell me, is it the crack of the pool balls, neon buzzing, telephones ringing, it's your second cousin? Is it the barmaid smiling in the corner of her eye, magic or the melancholy tearing your eye? Exit kind of quiver down in the core, cause you're dreaming of them Saturdays. Came before and now you're stumbling. You're stumbling onto the heart of Saturday night. You gassed her up and you're behind the wheel, with your arm around your sweet one, your Oldsmobile, barreling down the boulevard. You're looking for the heart of Saturday night. Is it the crack of the pool balls, neon buzzing, telephones ringing, at your second cousin, and the barmaid is smiling from the corner of her eye, magic or the melancholy tearing your eye? Makes it kind of special